Hi everyone, it's Ali here. I've got a lyric writing idea for you that will help you if, like me, you tend to overthink or over-critique your song lyric. So this little exercise is called the 50-word poem. It's very simple. All you have to do is write a poem, but you have to keep it at exactly 50 words long. No more, no less. So my suggestion is that you start off and you just try writing out your poem, but you stop around the 50-word limit. So you're looking to get somewhere around the 50-word mark. It doesn't matter if you're a little bit under, say 45 words, or a little bit over, around 55 words. We just don't want to have to edit too much. So as long as you're in the ballpark, that's okay. The next thing we're going to do is go into a completely separate editing phase where we're going to look through any words we don't think are necessary. We're going to cut out any words that maybe we don't think are strong enough. We're going to alter. And we're just going to generally chip away at it until we get down to being exactly 50 words long. This little creative boundary is extremely helpful for not overthinking, for giving us a critiquing phase separate to the creative phase. So you get all that creative phase out first, you just splurge out whatever you want to on the page, whatever you're thinking, not worrying about the creative boundary or the limit of that 50 words at all. You just write freely. And then later we come back and do the editing. This is something that's very helpful in your songwriting. You'll need I find it extremely difficult if I'm trying to edit as I write. It's very difficult. It just completely ruins the creative flow. You need to create first, get whatever you want out, written down or recorded, and then you can come back and edit later. So I'm going to show you this in a poem that I wrote recently, and you can get the idea through seeing that. The poem ended up being about my self-criticism that so often holds me back from creating. The poem ended up being 58 words long, so I set about editing that down to the 50-word limit, cutting out unnecessary words and phrases. So that was my first attempt at a 50-word poem. Thought it was actually quite a good exercise, to be honest. It really helped me separate out the creative phase from the critiquing phase, something that I've been struggling with. And it also helped me to actually get something down on paper that I'd been thinking about for a while and struggling with, and to actually really summarise that quite well in a poem. Probably only took me maybe 15 minutes to write it, so it's quite a quick exercise. And you could do this exactly the same kind of idea with lyrics if you wanted to. You could just make the 50 word limit, say the writing for your verse. It'd obviously be a little bit harder because you've got to think about the meter a bit more and rhyme scheme, stuff like that. So it's probably best to just start with a poem first rather than focusing on the lyrics. But I think it could definitely help you in your songwriting if you're someone that overthinks or over-critiques your work. I certainly found it helpful for me. So go and have a go at that. Let me know in the comments if you found it helpful. I'd love to know how you're getting on with it. And thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.